has got full mount now.
Busy with the elbow.
Continuing to stay busy here on the ground. Working for the submission once again.
He's fighting. He wants his very bad.
Out of range with that kick attempt. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. Well, he made no bones about his game plan. He was going to attack the body, and he does so effectively yet again there.
Well, how about the discipline? How about the discipline to stay the course?
Oh! That is
it. Holy smokes!
I mean, you... Dern's going for an arm here. Ooh, she's got it tight.
She's going very hard for this arm bar, and she may just get it, but in order to get there, she's got to be patient. And once she gets the arm extended, push...
What a great sequence by him, mixing up his strike.
He's got that arm triangle. Watch him pass to the opposite side. It looks real tight. He'll drop his weight to try to finish his technique. Look at that. He's in trouble. It's over. It's over.
Get to the early round action here, and a lot of people believe that Armand Sarukyan eventually will be a UFC. Somehow his opponent stayed up with
him. I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by O'Malley. Dizzy as he looks to improve position here. Inside the closed guard now.
I mean, he went right into his full guard. What does he do to try to advance? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
He wasn't able to finish the job, and now his opponent's back in the fight.
I mean, you don't get those opportunities very often. You got to take full advantage of them when they're presented to you. Oh,
he might get a finish here. There's a work from the top here by Hall. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. That kick blocked by Strickland.
Nice.
Approach the 1 minute mark here in the second round. Well, no surprise there as he lets his opponent stand back up.
Oh! Oh my goodness!
Yeah, that was that elbow. A lot of bodily investment from his opponent tonight.
Yeah, it's an investment, John. It may not pay dividends right now, but the more you go there, the more damage you do, eventually it will show itself. Right now, it's starting to show. Confused by where it's at. You gotta start to watch his reactions now as we go forward.
All right, so he just decides to get up here and let the opponent. That's gonna do it!
Kudo
relative to his UFC debut. His opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's in the
from that strike. That bears watching as this fight continues.
Oh! Holy smokes!
Attempt without issue. By that stiff jab. Defense not there for him. That's for him. Kick right under that right elbow. Elliott is out! In extent, but was able to recover.
Oh, he's popping now.
Well, that eye area is getting bloodier with every passing strike.
It's like a target, and he keeps going to it, and you see.
Oh! That is gonna do it! Holy! It's gonna continue, and he's wise to attack that already damaged area upstairs.
He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet now.
Still on his feet, but he's not up by much. Just turns his hip over to the leg.
Under 2 minutes to go. Start to see some bruising appearing on the torso and all of that courtesy of the body work of his opponent.
Just the wherewithal to go to the body and the discipline to stay with that approach. I mean, it's just tremendous. You see a fighter with a high fight IQ following a game plan and it's working. Also does it a lot in her fights.
Just out of range. Connection by her there, DC, the seminal blow of this fight thus far.
Yeah, man, she landed a massive hook, and it has her opponent hurt bad.
Oh, big body kick lands there.
Oh!
And there it is!
Oh, my God!
Two. Well, she was a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in this second round. It took her a while to find her range. She's in a strong striking rhythm now. Off his back to avoid that. Jacacy's nose is bleeding now, so we'll see how he handles that adversity, but nothing ideal about it here in the middle of this fight. Oh, that's tight. Oh, that's gotta be it. Come on.
That is so deep.
There's the tap. North-south position now. We'll see how he chooses to proceed. Emelianenko's back in full mount.
Like some swelling is forming after that ground and pound strike land. Oh, he got to the spot.
Ooh, looks like another submission attempt now. There's a tap.